The latest feature I implemented for kmscon are dynamically switchable shader-based backgrounds. A pure eye candy and proof of concept version at the moment, but it will be used for a proper purpose in the end.